बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, वेलकम टू क्लास 5। डियर स्टूडेंट, आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। टुडे वी शैल रीड यूनिट नंबर 2, चिल्ड्रन सेफ्टी। डू यू नो व्हाट इज मेंट बाय सेफ्टी? यस, सेफ्टी इट इज़ द कंडीशन ऑफ बीइंग प्रोटेक्टेड फ्रॉम डेंजर, रिस्क और इंजरी। इन दिस लेसन वी शैल रीड अबाउट चाइल्ड सेफ्टी। It's very important to know about safety tips for children of 14 years and under. We should always try our best to live safely. These rules should be followed at home, at school, in the playground, on the road. They should be followed everywhere. Now let's read the lesson. Paragraph number 1. The doorbell rang and 11 years old Ahmed ran to the door. He opened it and asked, "What do you want?" A gentleman was standing at the door, smiling at the little boy. He said, "Assalamu alaikum." "Wa alaikum assalam," replied Ahmed. Now look at the meanings. Opened means unlock or unbolt. Gentleman means honorable person or man. Paragraph number 2. I'm your uncle Nazir. I have come from abroad. May I come in? Asked the stranger. Meanwhile, Ahmed's father came to the door. He greeted the stranger enthusiastically and took him into the lounge. He asked Ahmed to tell everyone that Uncle Nazir had come. Abroad means from another country. Stranger, unknown person, and enthusiastically mean excitedly. Now, here in the first and second paragraph, we are told that Ahmed, who is 11 years old boy, opened the door for a stranger without inquiring about him. Later, his father came to the door and he greeted him and told Ahmed that he is his uncle Nazir. Next. Ahmed told everyone about Uncle Nazir's arrival. He went to the kitchen where his mother was making tea. He wanted to help her, but she did not allow him. She kept telling him to keep away from the stove and hot water. Arrival means coming, away at a distance, stove means oven. In this third paragraph, we are told that Ahmed went to the kitchen to tell his mother about the arrival of Uncle Nazir, and his mother was making tea. Ahmed wanted to help her, but she did not allow him. Next, paragraph number 4. After having tea with the family, Uncle Nazir called Ahmed. He said, "I need to talk to you, Ahmed, and tell you something very important for your safety." "Yes, Uncle Nazir," said Ahmed. Safety means protection. Now, from this paragraph, Uncle Nazir is going to tell him about some safety rules, precautionary measures. Next, "Today, when I rang up doorbell, you opened the door without inquiring who was there. It can be very dangerous. Never open the door without being sure who is there." Look at the meanings. Inquiring means investigating, dangerous, risky, and sure means definite or decided. In this paragraph, the first safety rule is discussed. That is, be careful. You should not open the door until you know the identity of the person. Because most of the people are good, but there are some people who are not. Paragraph number 6. "Secondly, you did not greet me, but straight away asked what I wanted. That is considered very rude. You must say Assalamu alaikum whenever you meet someone." Greet means address or receive. Straight away, at once. Considered, thought carefully. And rude means ill-mannered. Here in this paragraph, अंकल नज़ीर इज़ टेलिंग हिम द मैनर्स ऑफ ग्रीटिंग सम वन बाई सेइंग अस्सलामु अलैकुम। पैराग्राफ नंबर 7। अहमद वॉज लिसनिंग अटेंटिवली। अंकल नज़ीर सैड यू वॉन्टेड टू हेल्प योर मदर इन द किचन बट यू आर टू यंग फॉर इट। हाउएवर इफ शी अलाउज यू यू मस्ट बी केयरफुल अबाउट अ फ्यू थिंग्स। लुक एट द मीनिंग्स। अटेंटिवली मीन्स कंसिडरेट and careful means cautious. In this paragraph, second safety rule is discussed, that is, do not cook in the absence of your mother or elders at home because you may burn yourself. Now students, you have to read these paragraphs carefully. I end my lecture by these words, that you have to seek safety, aim safety, follow safety, ensure safety, teach safety, and yield safety. Be aware, be safe. Thank you.